Good morning, rock stars. Coach T here, the Trembley Group Real Estate Firm here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. I hope everybody out there is doing amazing today. We have just ended the first half of the year, and I hope all of you had an amazing half of the year. You crushed your goals, and you're looking forward to a big second half of 2018. I know a number of folks on our team have. We have new agents that have done anywhere from, brand new agents from 10 to 26 transactions in their first 6 months in real estate. We have seasoned agents that have done 26 to 45 this year. So lots of really cool things happening. And we're always coaching and training to better lives, better individuals, and better professionalism. So today I'm just gonna roll out one thing. You have to win your morning. You gotta win your morning. So whatever you're doing out there, maybe you had a so-so first half of the year and you need to adjust some things. You gotta win your morning. Statistics show that the folks that actually get a fresh start to the day, do some sort of exercise, do something for their mind to stimulate their mind, and get started early, make on a minimum 10x what the rest of the world makes. That's a minimum 10x. So you've got to win your morning. So whatever you're doing out there, if you're in real estate and you're selling, make sure you're starting early, you're getting fresh, you're doing some sort of exercise, you're eating right, you're spiritually introducing something in your mind, you're being very grateful for the day, and you start early, you get in touch with your customers early, you have a plan in the morning. Most folks that actually have a business plan and a plan to win their morning, right, personally and business, do more between the hours of 7 a.m. and 12 noon than the rest of the world does by 5 or 6 p.m. in the afternoon. So that's the tip of the day. You got to win your morning. Pick up the book Miracle Morning by Hal Elrod. Miracle Morning by Hal Elrod. It's amazing. You'll love it. It's a short read. It'll give you a powerful mindset. Read that. Go be amazing. Crush today. I'm looking forward to hearing about your success for the second half of the year. And I'll talk to you next week. Have an awesome day. Take care.